Voice of the Silence, Marianna Blavatsky.
I'm sorry.